nice to be here.
And Leo, I know you wrote a poem today, didn't you? What's it about?
Well, you know it's November.
Yeah.
And what's in November? What holiday?
Thanksgiving, you're right. Thanksgiving, right?
Yeah, right. And that means giving thanks.
Yeah, so you wrote a poem about giving thanks?
I sure did.
Okay then, do you want to read it?
I do. Should I?
Yeah.
Okay, I can do it. Together we give thanks this perfect time of year for family and friends, for laughter and good cheer. It's also a good time to take a minute or two to count all our blessings of things God's given you. We should be thankful for how God provides our needs. We should always give thanks using thoughts, words, and deeds. The Lord is good to us. We thank Him for family and friends, for giving us His Son, in His love that never ends.
As long as you ever can. Amen.
Thanks for coming and have a good day.